Crossing guard is recovering after being hit by a car early this morning. It happened in front of Memphis Business Academy just before 7:30. The crossing guard was taken to the hospital. The driver of the car stayed on scene and was issued a ticket. A witness described what she saw. Take a listen.
We was going to the store, right? We went to the store, he was directing traffic. When we came back, he was laying in the street and the car was right there by him.
The driver of the car stayed on scene and was ticketed. The crossing guard is expected to be okay.